They said it couldn't be done. To move millions of tons of stone, even with adequate manpower and finances, would take a lifetime. Gutzon Borglum didn't have a lifetime. But he did have what he said was the most precious thing on Earth, imagination. And with it, he began his colossal tribute to democracy at the age of 62. Age, it sets the imagination free.